it's just touched me in ways nobody else has before.
My name is Brian, and the first time I experienced the magical wonders of this device was last week, and it was the most amazing thing I ever felt. It's like heaven in a stick with a bunch of spikes pointing out of it, surrounding your very being.
Hi, I'm Crystal. And first time I was exposed to this, it was more of an unwilling encounter, involuntary. I was attacked, and I wasn't looking or expecting it. And actually, it was rather unpleasant the first time, but I learned to love it. I now carry it with me wherever I go, and if I don't have it with me, then I'm just an anxious mess, because this is just so nice to calm you, to calm yourself with.
That's good. Hey, goosebumps.
Oh, whoa.